vaccinations count has become more difficult than some of us think. I'm here today with a group called Scambusters to uncover a shady scheme that's been taking place all over Ireland. Many of us have old clothes that we would like to donate to charity. This is an honourable way of helping your chosen charity and recycling goods. However, there are some people who are standing in the way of this plan. Houses have received stickers to our doors, start looking for your old clothes. I'm here at the Scambusters today and they're going to tell us how these stickers are for bogus charities.
Watch out for a mobile number, this means there's no base.
Watch out for bad grammar, this is a good sign that this is a bogus charity.
Look out for the ICSA logo, at least then you know that your clothes are going to a registered Irish charity shop.
Check the charity registration number to make sure this charity is real.
Always
double check the website phone number given
to make sure your donation came.
Does it have bad grammar?
Yes, it does.
Does it have a lambda?
No, it does not.
Does it have the ICSA logo?
No.
I smell a scam.
We are now going to follow these scam bosses into this house. See if these people are aware they are supporting bogus charities.
Don't be afraid, we're the Scambusters and we're here to help you.
Can we come in and talk to you about this scam?
Girls, you've missed the shirt, don't be afraid. They're Scambusters.
In your lovely home. Ms. O'Shea, is it?
Yes, Ms. O'Shea, yes. How can I help you today?
Well, these are our Scambusters. I'm going to hand you over to them now. They are going to tell you how you are selling out your bags to bogus charities.
What would you say if we told you this was a scam?
Oh, Mum!
About this bag?
Yes, that's not yes.
Can you tell us why?
Myself and the children, we often have old clothes that we're finished with and we like to put them out then for the collection. And that says it's for a charity, so we'd like to make a difference that way.
What would you do if we told you they were fake?
Fake charity?
No.
Really?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
How can I make my donations count then?
If your donations count, we suggest that you examine the labels more carefully. Check to see if there's a mobile number. If there is, that means there's no base. Check for bad grammar and make sure there's a charity registration number on the label before you put the bag out.
Look out for the ICSA symbol. This means it's an Irish registered charity.
However, Miss O'Shea, once you put this bag outside your door, it is open for scamming and it could be taken and sold in exchange for money.
So to be 100% sure your donations count, you have to bring it to a registered Irish charity shop.
What was your reaction, Miss O'Shea, to what you've heard today?
Myself and my children were really, truly shocked by what we heard today. We had no idea that was a bogus charity collection and we really thought we were making a difference. But in future, we have vowed to double check the stickers and we actually think now we will deliver our donations ourselves to the charity shops to make sure that they, count. Thank you.
I'm Ethan Murphy, signing off.
Let's all help to end this scam and make your donations count!
Can I just say hi, Mom?